What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm going to show you a very cool experiment with bleach and Coca-Cola. What will happen if you pour bleach into Coca-Cola? Well, let's find out. This experiment called the power of bleach. Let's check this out. First, I'm gonna pour Coke inside of the glass, just like this. Then I'm gonna grab bleach and pour inside of a Coca-Cola. Look what happens. And all I'm gonna do now is mix it up and wait, see what happens. Let's pour a little bit more. Boom. Mix it up. And now let's wait a couple minutes and see if it's gonna turn completely white. Here's the power of bleach. Look, this is insane, huh? How Coca-Cola, like, you know how dark Coca-Cola is, turned completely into yellow, and if we wait a little bit, it will turn white. Pretty insane. Whoa, check this out, it's fizzing now. So here you go, power of bleach. This is pretty cool experiment. You can also do this experiment with food color, and you can color different colors your water and then pour a little bit of bleach and see what happens, see if it turns back to the white. But this is pretty cool. Of course, don't drink this, and let me know what do you think, comments below.
Just cut a staple like that, and
you want to put it through this hole again.
You see, boom, just like this. So when you apply it, make sure you...